olden and...
Traditional old-style Castro Viejo needle holders come with a few inherent problems. Number one, in order to close the instrument at the beak, the locks are very close in the back and tend to engage when you don't want them to, making suture tying clumsy at times. Secondly, these needle holders only hold one size needle, and over time, it loses its shape and therefore its ability to hold a needle securely. Lastly, these instruments are constructed with a joint where sutures often get snagged while tying a knot. The new snagless needle holder has addressed all of these issues. First and foremost, it is built to hold any size needle, from the largest to the smallest, without losing its shape, structural integrity, or its ability to hold the needle securely. Additionally, there is no joint to snag the suture when tying a knot. It is a completely smooth construction. When the instrument is closed at the beak, there is a comfortable 4 to 5 millimeter distance between the two sides of the locking mechanism, giving the user full control over the instruments.